always one in the bunch, isn't there? Yeah. To get stuff.
Right?
Yeah, hanging them. I wish I was on the other side for that one. You have to watch that field, it gets on fucking quick. Oh.
Guys
want to
get out
just
a little
That's reverse, I think.
Was.
Thank you.
you're off the rim, eh?
Yeah. Like I knew the putts
were... Emma, what can you get them your 33s for, the ones you got? For about 6? 5?
650, yeah. 650, something like
they
that.
They work great,
Mark. Oh, fuck.
A lot of cool practice.
Mark, I should let you take it. Just walk right through. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you seen the commercial, he's got one of them easy buttons, eh? Yeah.
Mine can't do mud at all. Like the tire's no good, I have no clearance.
Yeah.
And sitting under the tree doesn't help any.
No.
Are they off your other side? Well, a lot of these guys are mud as well, no problem.
Back.
All the way out of Alpha.
That's really the only thing I've ever
done.
Yeah.
I've taken new joints.
No.
Never, ever, 3 years.
Never broken.
I changed them, but I've never broken a shop.
I called on my wife was pregnant first. I had a drive a Firebird. And I
had to
retire.
Oh, fuck it. Water.
I called and I said,
yeah, I paid way too much.
That'd be hard to balance.
That's who ended up with me.
I gained $3,000 for that truck.
Oh!
Had a good body on it.
Water deep too, Mark.
Yeah. I had more fun with that
camera.
Okay.
It's been
through here before.
It's been through here before.
As quoted.
As quoted.
might want to pull ahead a little bit. He's coming.
They run into it?
Oh yeah, after I knocked the bank.
Ooh, I gotta zoom way down there to get him.
I say Rick punches in the door. The chair keeps in the back.
Little lighter. That's not spinning the front wheels, is it?
Just one side. You're always spinning it faster.
Oh, there it goes, yeah. Oh, he will. Cameras with the tree. That thing's locked up, isn't it?
Yeah.
Front end, rear?
Yep.
You won't even spin a car.
No.
They don't like mud.
No?
That's a little screw. That little bit is here. I bet
it's
this thing looks good in here. What do you do, put chains on? Will say Massey Ferguson right on the side of it. The same will say Massey Ferguson right on the side of it.
Oh,
this thing's wide.
That little sidekick's been more places.
Yeah, I keep seeing it in all the videos. Let me know I can run right when I'm done filming here.
That's why I kind of miss it in a way. But.
Yeah, that's our baby.
Hey, Billy, step to the right a little bit. Step to the right just a little bit. There you go. No, no, go that way.
You should get that. That's fine. I think
I think, why'd you come all the way through for?
Yeah. Hey, Cross! You should have waited halfway!
Here we go. This is going to be bad. Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, that's bad.
She's
starting to sound like a four-cylinder. That thing don't get a winch, does it?
Not supposed to sound like that, is it?
No.
Ding, 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 ding.
I don't have to go back and get him, do it.
Oh, there she comes. She's coming alive now. Sounds like five cylinders.
Does this have a neutral right now, or is another problem?
I hope it's in neutral right now.
Yeah, what mud's left on the engine becomes an insulator.
If you build up enough dry mud, it keeps the wires dry. Yeah. That way you don't need to buy new wires. Yeah.
I think that's from in here, too. No, that's different. That's a different truck. Oh, he's stuck.
Last weekend,
brings it. There's lots of spots to anchor in the field now. He's done.
That's awesome.
I thought it was pretty soft there.
This ought to be a good picture.
Stubborn, what?
There's a hill down here called Blueberry Hill.
Yeah.
It's all rocks. Yeah. It's one of those, you gotta hold your brake until suits fire and then go.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Got the lockers in it too?
Yeah. Smaller tire.
Never seen that before, Jeff.
Well,
you just walked through it.
I never seen anybody walk through it.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I've seen us go through a samurai and get almost the other end and then get hung up on something dumb.
I've only seen Greg step once. He walks through everything, so yeah. He might not have any.
This could be twice.
The other guy goes through that, did he?
No, no one from it.
Oh, that's
right. That's Dirk's marks from the show. Here he comes.
You can walk right up there. Mess up. Sorry, I was in the way.
Oh, that's okay. I zoom in, I see that again.
My wife don't like it when tires come off the ground at all.
No, I don't
think he's a shutter bug while he rolls that.
Yeah, exactly, while he rolls.
I climb up it like this.
How much footage this thing holds, but I've only got 30 minutes left. I think it said 2 hours at the beginning. How's that going? That the actual trail's over there, but that the trail cuts right beside that big tower up there. You actually drive right by the concrete to it.
Huh. I just want to make sure we can get off this thing and get up there.
Oh, you can always go down.
Amber, but
dump right there. You're just hitting that.
That's your skid plate up on a rock, that's what you're hearing.
Yeah. You're in a little high center there, that's all it is.
You almost got over it, your control arm was right to it, and almost climbed over. You might have a chance now, that rock's knocked.
I just didn't knock it.
Rock breaking in half.
Go that way a little bit. There you go. You see? Cut it towards me. There you go, it's down. Back a little bit. Right there. Now cut it straight. Big rock on this side, eh?
Greg!
Yeah. I guess you just bounce off the other one. You probably bounce off the side, too.
Bye! See ya!
He's getting right up against it on this side. Can he back straight up there?
We'll just wait for Steve to get through.
What happens if he cuts it that way?
He'll be all right a little bit. Yeah, he's just gonna ride up on the rock on this side. Hold her there. She slid off this side of the rock this time. He came just a little too far this way. You guys are gonna have to hurry, I only got 22 minutes left of 2 hours. Oh, he's going to the bottom over there. Where he's at? Show back up. I'll get the zoom off because he'll be right here in a second.
Put that seatbelt on.
you wanted to come, but that was more important than this. She's been raising...
Okay, the run we went on last weekend, Emer tried to do it like a couple weekends before. And ran his winch underneath his truck and it snapped and he's in the woods all by himself, big black mud.
Man, you see these pictures on the internet from this thing? They come out really crystal clear from this camera.
Really?
All the videos are really crystal clear. We only ever went home once and left the truck behind till the next morning when the tow truck came.
Underneath you.
Let it roll after that.
Okay, once you're over that, you're fine. You're done.
There. Just let it roll.
Fuck, damn swamper.
I moved your I moved your truck head so you could get out.
No problem.
Yeah, come right out of there.